it's Rhiannon here at Mall Domestic Church. I have a video for you guys today for a really wonderful resource for our families and for our kids, and it's all about Our Lady and Jesus. So recently I was having a conversation with my husband. He works for a local diocese, and he was telling me about a woman he had met that had this wonderful Marian consecration for families and kids. I will leave all the information for you in the description box below. My husband brought these home and I've been looking over them, and they're just beautiful. So here is a little flyer. It's called the Marian Consecration for Kids and Families. And I'll just kind of share it right here. It's not very official, but just wanted to give you a little bit of an idea. There is so much online too that you can do with these. And these are the books. So the first one I have here is the Marian Consecration for Families, 33-Day Consecration to Jesus Through the Immaculate Heart of Mary. And I just wanna say, isn't this so fun? Well, you can't really see the pictures from that angle, but I'll do it this way. You can see some of the pictures. So I wanted to give you a little example. So they do it on here. They have a list where they tell you the date. This is for any normal Marian consecration, but they'll have a feast day that you're going to be ending like around that time. And there's going to be a date where for that feast day. And then it tells you the date to start. So in here, they have a chart and it tells you all the different ones that you can choose from, which is really nice. So you can prepare, like if you're new to Marian consecration, I wanted to make sure to explain that to you. And then it just guides you all the way through. So I'm just going to give you a little example of some of the, I think, the images that are so beautiful. And they have each one has, it says like day one, and then it has like this one has Our Lady of Akita. It tells you about her. And then it has a place for today's prayers like this. I don't know. I'm always a little confused about copyright, so I don't know how much to show you. And then the other one is Sister Lucia. Or Lucia, my husband went to Portugal for a World Youth Day, and they were telling him that that's how you say it, presents Marian Consecration for Kids. And it's like a little comic book, and so sweet. It is very precious. And anything that I feel can help our children to grow closer to the Lord, especially when they're young and they're seeing things that are fun and sweet about our faith, I just think it's so important. So I personally have not done these yet with my children, but I wanted to make sure to share them with you because I wanted to get the message out because I think this is wonderful. I will put the links in the description box below, especially because my husband brought them to me. And when he brings me things, I know that like he's talked to the person, he's looked them over, they looked pretty amazing, and he wanted to share. So, okay, if you're interested in these, check them out. This is not sponsored, but I just think these are really great and I wanted to show you guys. Okay, so I hope you're doing well. I haven't seen you all in a while, but I wanted to get this video out. If you're new here, I'd love for you to subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up. Check out the links in the description box below. And I hope you have a beautiful day. God bless.